Mitch, who's next?
Bob, it's going to be Lavina Sharp.
Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Lavina, where are you? Here comes Lavina.
Gee, I think she's dead.
Lavina, come on down. It was taking so long to say goodbye back there. Now they've got it started again. Hugging and kissing. Lavina, you belong in this spot right here. Granny Lavina. Here you are. And now let us proceed. Here are my beauties with something to bid on.
With lovely dinnerware. It's genuine Fiesta dinnerware from the Homer Lockham China Company. A complete service tray plus serving accessories and many decorative colors. Fiesta, the American collectible.
Lavina, you are the first bidder.
$1,500.
Now, Patrice, you're up.
$625.
Roger, what do you say?
$1,295.
$1,295. And now, Jack, you bid.
$676.
$676. That's your bid?
Yeah.
$676. Actual retail price, $875. Hello, Jack. Now, listen. Jack. We aren't fooling around here. No, sir. We're getting serious with this.
It's a new Cadillac! A 2007 Cadillac CTS PBT. Comes with standard equipment plus 5-speed automatic transmission. Split-folding rear seat, California CTS
Gabriel
package, premium paint, DVD navigation system, 17-inch wheel sport package, and paint protection, the Cadillac CTS.
Yes, sir, it is a Cadillac. There is a 2 in the price. There is a 4 in the price. A 6, a 7, and a 9. We'll put them all in there. Unfortunately, I do have to put a strike in. I will mix them all up. I want you to reach in the bag, pull out a number, and tell me where it goes in the price of the Cadillac. Do it. Reach in there. Pull out a number. What number do you have? Oh,
well, that's a pisser.
Strike 1 with his first draw. Now, that's just 1. You get 3 strikes and out, you know. Now, in there, number. Any number will do, Jack. Any number will do. He got the 6. Where does the 6 go?
It's definitely not the first number.
Number 2 is 6. No, it's not. So remember that number 2 is not 6, and draw a number out of the bag. Here we go. In you go.
Pardon me.
With the 6. Now you know where it goes.
And definitely not the first.
Can't say 3. I'm going to go with 3.
He is going with 3 this time. No. It's not 2 and it's not 3. Just keep drawing 6 and you'll eventually figure it out. What does he have this time? He has the 2. Where does that go?
1. Oh, wait a minute.
He's got 2. The second number is 2.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. 32.
So we get rid of the 2. Now you reach
into the
bag and get the 6 again. He got the 4. Where does that go?
1.
Number 1 is 4.
There you go.
$42,000.
I'm surprised they still play this game.
For a car that is more than $42,000 in price. What does he have in his hand this time?
7.
Where do you want to put it?
3.
How about number 3? No? No? All right. Here you go. In search of another number, where do you have? You have the 7 again. The 4th number is 7.
Now we know that is.
Now look, you know where the 7 goes, so the 6 can go in only one of the other 2 places. Think these things through, Jack. I think he has another strike. Second strike. Now don't get that thing again or it's all over. You need a number.
Oh.
$1,967. Thank you, Jack. Bye-bye. Game number three. These words.
Hey, let me tell you something. I'm surprised they still play this game, the three strikes, because they're so short for time. They used to be 42 minutes. Now the show is 36 minutes to sell more commercials that nobody's watching. So I'm surprised they still play the three strikes game. All right, thanks.